love Reno because we are full of all these events. There's the Hot August Nights, Great Reno Balloon Race, Rib Cook-Off, Great Eldorado Italian Festival. One of my favorite things about Reno is how we're just absolutely surrounded by nature, from the Truckee River to Lake Tahoe to the snow-capped mountains. There's always something to do. You can ski, you can float the river, you can go on a hike, and if you are an experienced hiker, there's still something for you to do on a hike, whether it's a long distance or a short distance. Okay. Tahoe has so many different things you can do. It's only a 45-minute drive from Reno, from snowboarding, skiing, to going to the beach. There's always something they do every season. My favorite event in Reno is the Great Reno Balloon Race. It is an event that happens every September, and for 4 days in September, there are upwards of 100 balloons taking off from Rancho San Rafael Park. It is a community event. It is completely free for the community, and what's the best thing about the event is that it is inclusive. So by making it free, we like to make sure everyone has the opportunity to go. You don't have to pay to get in, free parking, and as every millennial young family loves, free photos with an amazing backdrop of over 100 balloons.